shall become your strength. Let the liberty multiply, taking us from captivity into his joy and rejoicing, as he turns mourning into dancing.